Okay, we're at 1850 Greenbrook Court in Oviedo. Another beautiful day in Oviedo. Look at that sky. The street is on a cul-de-sac. Here's the very end. Here's our house. And there's the rest of the street. Lots of mature oaks. So let's go take a look. Looks like a repair was done here. The driveway is on a pretty aggressive incline. Hard to capture on camera, but take my word for it. Which is pretty normal. Let's enter. We've got some 18-inch ceramic tiles. Some pretty high cathedral-size ceilings. This is one grand room. So there's our front door. And as you can see, this would be the dining room area, family room. Breakfast area. Here's our kitchen. Looks like the light bulbs are out. Looks like a Corian top. It's all one piece. So you can see it's one piece sink. Popcorn ceilings. We've got some stainless steel appliances. And through the kitchen is our two-car garage. We've got a pull-down attic storage. Let's go take a look at the rest of the home. Let's pull back for a second. So this is the setup. You can see that's the master on the left, and the other two bedrooms are on the entrance to the right. So let's go take a look at these two. Got a little hall with a linen closet. A full bathroom. With a single vanity. And the ceilings in here were redone. You can see this is a knockdown ceiling. And the rest of the house is popcorn. There's a second linen closet. And here's our bedroom. This is the bedroom up front. Pretty average size room. And here's our second bedroom. I would put both bedrooms at around the same size. This one does have a vaulted ceiling. And as we walk back through, this is our entrance to the master. There's a walk-in closet. And here's our master bedroom. Windows. Pretty high vaulted ceilings. You've got sliders to the back patio. Here's your door to the master bathroom. It's a single sink vanity. This also does have a knockdown ceiling. Here's our tub. Spaces would be a little tight to get a second vanity in here if you wanted to, but probably could do it. All right, let's go take a look at the backyard. As you can see, the house has a lot of light. Natural light gets in from these huge sliders. We've got a nice, large, covered patio area with vaulted ceilings. The side of the property. Not a lot of space between homes. You can see where this fence line ends. We can probably go right down where the property line is, right down the middle. Huge oak trees. I'm looking straight up. So lots of trees, a good sized backyard, but a lot of trees. We've got some oranges. It's fenced on the back, but there's no fencing on the sides. The other side of the home. right. That's the end of my video. Let us know what you think. Talk to you soon.